In this video, I'm going to show you how to invite people to join you on your Wiki. To begin, click the plus button next to Members in the Action menu. In this box, I list the people I want to invite, separated by commas or line breaks. If they already have an active Wikispaces account, I can type in their Wikispaces username. If not, I can list their email address, and they will receive an email with a link to my Wiki and instructions on how to create an account of their own. If I want, I can personalize this invitation message. When I'm ready, I click Send. Since Sarah already had an account, she will see the invitation the next time she logs in. She can click the link in that notification banner to accept the invitation and come to my Wiki. Since Adam did not yet have a Wikispaces account, he will get an email at the address I entered. That email will also give him a link and instructions to set up his account. If he follows that link to create his account, he will start out on Wikispaces as a member of my Wiki. If I follow the members link in my action menu, I can see that Sarah is listed as a member of this Wiki. Her membership will become fully active the next time she visits this Wiki. Since I am still waiting for Adam to respond, his membership is listed as pending. Only Wiki organizers can see pending email invitations, so I don't have to worry about other Wiki members seeing Adam's personal email address. If I wanted to withdraw this invitation, say, for example, because I entered his email address incorrectly when I sent the invitation, I could just check his name and withdraw the invitation. That's all it takes. Go ahead and get to work collaborating on your Wiki.